Good morning, everybody, and happy Thursday. And actually, since it's a Thursday, guess what? Happy Thanksgiving, actually. Getting ready to, I just got up, worked last night, and really didn't get a whole lot of sleep. So it's about noon right now. Let's see, it's noon. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's 12:12, and I have yet to put the turkey in the oven. And according to my calculations, it's going to take about 3.5 hours. Yeah, 13-pound bird times 15 minutes a pound is about 2.5 hours. So I got to get at it. Let's see, you're just going to, enjoy my day with me today. And it might be a two-day vlog, since tomorrow's Black Friday. I might take you shopping with me. So, hey, why don't we, before we get started, let's roll that intro and let's get this cleaned up here so we can start cooking away. Let's go.
He's riding down the street on a bike. Hope you get it. Pops a wheelie with his feet. Yes, it's our Biker Medic.
Well, you can't make this stuff up. It is now 2 o'clock. Almost 2 o'clock. Just got the turkey in the oven. Why? Because I pulled it out and it was frozen still. So, we made a little herb butter here. With, I think it's sage and rosemary, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Turkey's in the oven cooking. I have pre-made gravy already. I don't think I'm going to bother making my own this time. All the liquor stores are closed. Can't find a liquor store that's open. And I need a drink, like, really bad. So, happy Thanksgiving to everybody out there. Anyway, that's how my Thanksgiving is going so far. So, me and McKenzie, we ran to Colburn's to see if they had any thawed turkey. They did not. They were going to get a ham. A ham they wanted $43 for a ham, if you can believe that. Here, I'm a little back. There we go. So, yeah, they wanted $43 for a ham. So, we did not get the ham. And right now, Jocelyn and Randall are on the way over. My friends, who you've seen other videos, actually, too. So, anyways, we're getting the house cleaned up. And why don't we continue with that? And we'll check in with you in a little bit. Maybe after I have a cocktail or five. All right, we're really cooking now. Kyle's making cheesy potato. That's right. Okay, open it up all the way, maybe, Kyle. Okay. Let's work harder, not smart. Let's work smarter, not hard. Okay. Shit. So eventually we're going to have potatoes in there. Although there's not that many. All right, now that I'm a little bit more calmed down now, we have Brandon McKenzie carrying a table in here. We have this table set up somewhat. We have mixers for drinks. There's Kyle doing. Kyle, leave that chair there.
No, that.
Yep. All right. We got those. Little Captain Morgan, which Randall brought over. Oh, yeah, yummy. We have little Smokies in the little crock pot here. Pickle roll-ups, which are, we're working on those still. We got Randall and Jocelyn and Sam here. I don't remember Jocelyn, but she was eating a chicken wing one time.
Always putting something in her mouth.
Right? Got the fireplace going. Little Christmas movie. I think it's Home Alone on the TV. Yep. Taco dip.
Yum.
I know, right? Oops. Why don't we check on the turkey, see how that's doing? And of course, I'm cheating a lot this year. I think a couple years ago I made gravy from scratch. Well, guess what? Not this year. We got the turkey gravy in the jar. That's all right, though. It's going to taste good. And we have stovetop stuffing. That's right, people. Let's check the turkey out. Let's see. It is smelling really good in here. Holy shit. Look at that. Man. I think I know how to cook. It's looking really good. So, I think we got about an hour left on that. Kyle's drinking booze.
No.
Kyle's drinking booze. Drink up, Kyle.
I'm drinking Coke.
And look at that. It's going to be
amazing dinner.
Okay, let's check in with you as soon as we start eating, and we'll show you all the good stuff. All right, now that I'm about freaking 10 cocktails in, we're going to attempt to carve that turkey. Remember my other video? Let's see how this turns out, shall we? First of all, my kitchen is not big enough for this crap. But we're going to try it. Here we go. More cocktails for everybody. Let's do shots, shall we?
I'm game.
All right, here we go. First of all, I got the YouTube video running. So we got to take the turkey. How'd she do that so fucking... Oh, shit. Stop! You went too fast! Look at that fucking turkey. I am recording myself. I'm doing my YouTube video. All right, now. You got that. Now we need tongs to fish out our stuff. Do not forget to fish out your shit you put in there. As you can tell, I got my shit right here. Hey man, this thing fucking smells pretty damn good. It says a platter, but guess what? I don't have a platter, so here we go. I don't have a kitchen towel either, okay. Here we go, watching the video, okay? Step 3. Huh? Wishbone. Slice either side of the wishbone to expose it. Oh shit. Alright. Well, first of all, I need to take the butthole out of here, so. Now would be the time to take the butthole out, I guess. Forget taking out the wishbone. Oh my gosh, amazing.
Here, what I'm saying, you can
do a fork.
That you couldn't do table side is just to pull this down.
Pull this down.
Now I can just use my hands to kind of pull down and see where that joint is.
Now you're going to see where the joint is. Come on, joint, where are you?
When in doubt, grab the daughter.
So I just want to point out to everybody how much fun it is to watch and hear this man doing this.
Yeah, my brother said that last time too.
He's impossible off this turkey. Right there. As long of a slice as possible.
Alright, after I destroyed the turkey, let's see how much turkey we actually have.
Well, actually, not that bad. Okay. Alright, we cut the breast a little bit more or whatever, so that's cool.
Oh.
Kyle can sit down there. Good. Alright, and don't be shy. If you want to pray, we can pray if you want to. I don't care. All right, Lord bless this food. Thanks for having Jocelyn and Randall and Sam here with us. And let's eat. Woo! Oh, we forgot the yams. Where's the yams?
Oh, they are there.
Okay, well.
The marshmallows aren't quite done yet. Sorry.
All right, well, marshmallows aren't quite done yet. 2 minutes so wasn't. That's all right, though.
Enough.
But maybe, you know, you'll get to see it when I fill my plate. Good morning and welcome today, too. And yes, that's right. As you can tell, after Thanksgiving, so guess what? Gonna go do some Christmas shopping, I think. Made this little Thanksgiving / Vlogmas from the video, that's right. Got Kyle somewhere, I think we can drop him off. We're gonna go to Target. He needs to do phones since he can't, you know, keep track of his phones and breaks them all the time. So, why don't we head to Target, shall we? Let's go. All right, we're here at Target to shop for Mackenzie, my daughter. So I know exactly what she wants. So Mackenzie, if you're watching this, turn it off now so you don't know what I get you.
Or skip it.
Yeah, or skip this part and fast forward it or something like that. So maybe there's somebody listening to Sharpness Man back there. I think they're Duck Commanders. Not sure. So let's go see what Target has. All right, here, I'm going to get like this. Look, it kind of looks like a beard. Sheet section. I love this. Look at that blanket. Kind of Christmassy. We got all your character blankets. Those blankets are very comfortable for $14. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. We got flannel sheet set. Nice and warm. soon I find what I want though here. It's gotta be here somewhere. So why don't we find what we're looking for here first? All right, we found Mackenzie's present. Now I need a Secret Santa gift. I can get my Secret Santa freaking gingerbread house. Some nuts. Cocoa mix. I have no clue what to get for my Secret Santa. So let's look. Maybe we'll get him like a joke gift. Or him, her. I don't remember quite. Anyways, let's look for a Secret Santa gift. All right, still Christmas shopping. This time it's for my niece. And by the time she watches this, she already have it. So we're here at Lowe's. And they have a $49 Christmas tree that she wants. So let's go. Oh, I think my son should buy me a snowblower. What do you think? Down below. What? For a Christmas present, my son should buy me a snowblower. So that way I don't have to shovel anymore. So
I'll have it with me. It's in the cup holder.
So let's go to Lowe's and find a Christmas tree. Well, tons of Christmas trees at Lowe's. Now he's got to find their own for $49. Well, by the time I edit it, it'll already be out. I don't know where the $49 Christmas trees are, I guess. Well, it's not that one.
That's a $49.
Nope, it's $29. So I bet you it's over here for that. Where are Christmas? $99. Only over for $49 somewhere. It's not that one. It looks ugly. This must be it.
This one.
This one might be it. Yeah, this is it.
And it's pre-lit.
Alright, I think we found the tree. This is it. All for Black Friday.
So this one we're getting? This the one?
All right, Merry Christmas, Brianna. Here's your present, so don't watch this.
Skip it.
Well, actually, you're gonna see it tomorrow anyway, so you already know. Oops. And in my true fashion, I forgot to record an outro. So, hey, today's Sunday, and editing the video right now to get this up online on Sunday. And, hey, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And please, hey, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also please like this video and comment. It would be wonderful and mean a lot to me. And hey, thanks for watching. And until next time, remember, life is short. Buy the damn motorcycle. It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.